That's right. Good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm going to have to, no offense, I'm going to have to get going, I guess. I got to call, Carol and see what she needs, because I don't know what's going on.
Hi, Jorgen.
See, Jorgen's here to replace me now for today. Hi, Jorgen. How you doing?
Good, James, yes, and come up.
Okay.
Hopefully he's okay.
That was odd. Is that
because... Or I could say I did a true messenger like I did with you. And...
Because I talked to him yesterday and said that we were going to see each other here.
How you doing?
Hey, good. How are you?
Better. I'm better than I have been for the last few weeks. But no offense, my friends, I got to skedaddle. Let's go see what she wants. And hopefully it's nothing too serious. And I want you guys to have a great day and the rest of the weekend, you guys and anybody else that's watching out there too. I love you guys. You take care, okay? And thanks for having me on.
Yeah, thanks, sir, for coming up on the panel with us for a little bit.
Understood. You take care.
All right, bye. So, yeah. So now it's just you and me right now. Have you got anything new lately?
Pardon?
Have you got anything new over the past couple of weeks?
I've been on the record show. That's just a week.
Oh.
I only bought one thing today, this week, and that was Art Van Damme, accordion, playing Swedish music. It is Dutch though.
Okay.
But record fair. Okay.
Chaka Khan singing jazz.
Okay.
Wanted to have
that by Freddie Hubbard there, Chick Corea. Standing
there was a couple of weeks ago that I, last time I showed this one.
Okay.
That I bought, and the same seller was at the record fair, so I took the opportunity to buy another one.
Why not?
Exactly. Why not?
Everybody I told might like you now, since you know you've bought from him more than once.
Yeah, but I only saw those two. And I was at a records store, the new Stalitz, and there was a replacement guy there. I know that he was ordinary guy from there, but I don't know the replacement guy. But he said that he has been, he thought he had been giving, taking too much pay for me for one record I bought. And I said, I don't know. But I got, so I, though I was supposed to buy, I got it for free.
Oh!
Super sex. A combination of different great sex. Playing Scotty Parker.
Okay.
And a CCS. Single that I wanted to have for quite some time. The Motors Airport.
Oh, okay.
And this one. This is Madonna, but this is released by Stephen Bray, her ex-producer from the 80s.
Okay.
And he had been digging down deep in the in his archives, and found some recordings that he and Madonna did back in 1981 that he had been releasing. So this is early Madonna before her fame, and it's not a bootleg.
Okay.
So that is what I have been buying lately.